see the coupling that connection between your...
I think this is probably one of my favourite five lights on that train.
That one there.
Oh, I.
What it is, they use their common sense when they walk
past. Because, I mean, we went down this road and the track was running alongside us. And all of a sudden, it switched. And it went straight across the road to diagonal like that. In the tarmac, there was no all the ones, 2 litre red crosses, one on a post. And, I mean, if you're driving, you could see something coming that way, but you couldn't see nothing behind you. It just went straight across the road.
Yeah.
I was on the roads there. The roads,
right? I think they actually got a whistle sign on the blind bit, right? So when the train is coming the other way, it probably warned them.
Yeah. They got
that's
key,
right?
Oh, yeah.
was in Antwerp, and there was like, I don't know, it's like...
As I was saying, now we're going to be using the caravan tracks and the layout of the next year's exhibition.
Mine will be about 8 foot by about.
Ours will be roughly about this size, going all round.
Yeah, well, mine will be 50. Was it 50 till the two? 8 foot long.
Yeah. 20. I've got to bring the pair.
Where?
I wanted to bring the tank. Oh, I didn't bring the tank. I've never done that.
Trouble-headed whistlers.
You'll see.
So,
I could do an L in here.
Tuesday, deeping test track.
I could do a bridge from
there. Stay all 1 mile in and out.
Wow.
Just 45 minutes to go in the test today.
Well, yeah. I'm not going to get tilted down.
I'm a bit like whatever. I don't know what I want, but...
Stop it.
Jules, look at this. Look, read that. Look at that bird.
Jules, look, man. You know what?
I've had to put my hands over the road.